Did you just get your MaxTow double vision gauge set up and it won't stop flashing? Today's GlowShift quick tip will help you out. Power your gauge as you normally would and press the button to confirm it's still flashing. Once your gauge is powered, check to make sure that your sensor is tightly secured to the sensor harness. Remember, if you have any questions or concerns, you can always contact us at 1-888-GS-GAUGE, and we'll see you on the road.